In this video, I'll be showing how to be invisible in Among Us. This is a very cool Easter egg that you can do on free play only. So choose free play, choose a map, and then what you want to do is go over to the computer right here, and then you have to choose beimposter.exe. So you just select that, and then just wait for the kill cooldown to go down all of the way. And now, you want to select sabotage. Now you need to either sabotage the reactor or the greenhouse, something that would make it so that if this is a normal round, it would end. So choose one of them, and then you want to go in event. And then now, just wait until the reactor or the oxygen is finished. By the way, free play is solo, so this can't be used to cheat or anything. It's just a cool Easter egg you can do by yourself on free play. But once you're done, then just X out or click out of that menu where it says that normally the imposter would have won, and then you can just walk freely around the map and you'll be invisible. Your name and yourself will both be invisible, but you still can't walk through walls or anything. By the way, this works on all maps, but the computer on the first map is located over here, so you can do it here too. But there, I just did it on this map, it says the same thing, and then I just can do this. You don't even have to exit the vent. Basically just sends you out of the vent, but it's kind of like you're still in the vent because you're invisible. And on this map, the computer's right here, so you just do the same thing. And on this map, the vents are holes in the ground, but you just do the same thing. Sabotage, choose something that would normally make the imposter win, and then just hide in the vent. But there, once again, it works on this map, so you just do that, and then you'll be invisible. But on free play, there are also dummy NPCs added into the game if you want to test things or just do whatever you want to with the dummies. But if you try to kill them as the imposter, then you will reappear, and then yeah, that's just how it works. Also, you can even do it a second time and it will work again in the same exact round, and then yeah, that's how to be invisible in Among Us on free play. Currently, this is the only Easter egg I know of in Among Us. I was just trying to random stuff out, and then I ended up finding this, but if I do find more, then I'll definitely do a video on them. So I was kind of just wondering what would happen if you were still in the vent whenever the game ended, and since this is free play, the game doesn't end even when the imposter wins. But leave a like, drop a sub for more Among Us videos. I'm gonna do videos on Easter eggs like this, guides, I might even try to make an animation at some point, and also gameplay, just everything Among Us, and I guess I'll see you all later.